message from somebody who was watching one of my videos last week about the market on Camposol. So I'm not, this is one of the golf resorts over near, anyway, I'm going to put the name of the place above my head because I won't be able to pronounce it. It's not far from the Torre Golf Resort. It's the next golf resort along. Anyway, they said every Monday evening there's a market. So I've just turned up with the wife and the dog, which is just over there. So I thought I'll do a quick video for those interested, because I know a lot of people are interested in markets. It's a bit of a sort of a nicky-nacky thing. Lots of small stalls. So I'm walking with her. So yeah, a lot of jewellery for people. Obviously bits and pieces. And we got, so I think it's also to bit of everything really, isn't it? Lots of thingies there. I got, if you notice that dog down there, you know that dog? That's that Bonnie dog. And my wife's got an interest. Yes, I know. Yes, you're a good girl. So, yes, I know. You're a bit of a noise bag. Yeah, so I'm not too sure if this is the start of it. We got, I bet that brings back memories to a lot of people. So anyway, I haven't been here for a couple of years now. It looks like the restaurant part's opened up at long last. So yeah, it's quite a big event. So I've just thought I'd put this out for interest for people who like the markets. So don't forget, every Monday evening, especially during the summer months, and my wife's buying something.